Forest Hills High School. This is Principal Wilbur. I just want to take a moment prior to the beginning of the concert to wish everyone a happy holiday, vacation, New Year's, and I hope that you can make it as restful as possible. It is a well-deserved break, a time for batteries to be recharged during what has been a very difficult semester for everyone. We have persevered and we have a lot of great momentum going into the new year, but a recharging of batteries is going to be excellent. And I think that today's concert, if you haven't had a chance to smile recently, will be an opportunity to do that. Watch carefully to see the dedication of our students practicing and coming together in the best way that they could virtually and through the magic and dedication of our music staff. They were able to put together a piece of what I'll call normalcy. Normally in the Forest Hills hallways, particularly in its lobby, there would be, during this time period, there would be holiday music playing by student musicians. There would have been larger assembly concerts. This is an opportunity for us to take a deep breath and realize that some things are still happening that we have grown to become fond of, and even though they're happening in a different way, these are things that we can still enjoy. Please stay healthy, please enjoy your vacation, and enjoy the concert. Thanks to all you musicians, and thanks to the music department for this treat.
Welcome everyone to our annual Forest Hills High School Winter Concert. On behalf of our principal, Mr. Wilbur, who you've heard from moments ago, I would like to extend my personal welcome to you all. My name is Mr. Burkhold. I'm the assistant principal of music, art, health, and physical education here at Forest Hills High School. Although this has been a year like no other, the fantastic music teachers here at Forest Hills High School, Mr. Arsberger, Mr. Chen, Mr. Goss, Mr. King, and Mr. Koch, have challenged themselves and their students to continue the annual tradition of a winter concert, albeit virtually. Your phenomenal children, our students, have risen to the challenge. I would love nothing more than to be standing in front of you live from our beautiful Forest Hills High School auditorium, adorned in lights and decorated to celebrate the holiday season, and I hope we can all be together again real soon. The biggest challenge to teaching music remotely has been that no two instruments or singers can play their parts in front of the class at the same time because of a discrepancy in the lag time when using computers. All of the rehearsing, the recording, and the feedback were constantly being submitted and resubmitted on an individual basis. With that said, these magnificent students you're about to hear have done an amazing job under extraordinary circumstances to bring you this year's winter concert. I would like to thank Mr. King for all of his hard work in producing this winter concert by collecting all of the videos and sound recordings and syncing them into the wonderful performance you're about to see. I hope this concert is able to bring some much-needed joy to everyone. To all students, faculty, administration, staff, family, friends, prospective new students and guests, I want to wish you all and your loved ones a safe, healthy, peaceful holiday season and prosperous new year. The show must go on, so enjoy our show. Thank you.
Hello, this is Mr. Goss, director of the Forest Hills High School Intermediate Band. Our selection will be a Hanukkah song arranged by Bruce Pearson. We hope you enjoy it.
In the quiet, misty morning, when the moon has gone to bed, when the sparrows up there singing, and the sky is clear and red, when the summer seeds is gleaming, when the corn is past its prime, when adventures
Thank you everyone for joining us for this year's winter concert. My name is Mr. Chen, and I am proud to present the Intermediate String Orchestra. Before we start, I just want to give recognition to all the students that you will see in this video. They have all worked very hard to put together this performance under the circumstances. So without further ado, I'd like to present the Intermediate String Orchestra playing Dragon Hunter by Richard Meyer. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Mr. Jeffrey Arsberger, and I'm the director of the Forest Hills High School Symphonic Concert Band. Our selection this evening will be the Washington Post March by John Philip Sousa, and I wish everybody out there a very happy and healthy holiday. Stay safe.
Thank you.
this is Mr. Goss, director of the Forest Hills High School Intermediate Band. Our selection will be a Hanukkah song, arranged by Bruce Pearson. We hope you enjoy it.
Once again for joining us. My name is Mr. Chen, and I am proud to present the Symphonic Orchestra. Some of the students that you see in this video have been my students for the past 4 years. I am very sad that I cannot teach them in person, but I am happy and proud for the work that we have accomplished together. So without further ado, I'd like to present the Forest Hills Symphonic Orchestra playing Rossini's Overture to Barber of Seville. Thank you.
Thank you.
Goss, director of the Forest Hills High School Intermediate Band. Our selection will be a Hanukkah song, arranged by Bruce Pearson. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.